The meal Jesus has with his disciples in Jerusalem in the final hours before the Romans arrest him is a moment of extraordinary significance for Christians. And at the center of this story is a cup used to initiate the first ever communion. Jesus told Christians to remember him by sharing bread and wine, his body and blood. If the disciples did keep hold of the cup, there's still one crucial question. What happened to the cup after that fateful night in around 30 AD? Where did it go?